tonight. First time here in Borough College, my own car, so really proud of that. I've been struggling for a long time here in different divisions, so this is like a win for us. I think we had a car that could have won, just you know, it doesn't play out the way you need to, but we didn't have a lot of luck last time. We didn't qualify that great. Got knocked out of the qualifier race, put us in the heat race. Luckily got through that. You know, to come from 16th to 3rd is pretty tough. Just kind of patiently aggressive in the beginning, taking one of the third one I can. Try and stay in those odd positions so you can get good starts. And then next thing you know, we're running 4th or 5th. I mean, we got a shot if things play out, but you know, great night. I think if we had more than a green white checker with those guys, I think we could have probably got, you know, had a shot at it. That's, you know, all you can ask for. But got to thank my guys enough, all my whole crew, Billy, Michael, Ken Messer, all the guys, Kevin Nobley, does my tires, did a great job. M3 Technologies, don't leave a truck and trailer for Ernest Performance, lap of the race cars, Bill Pimmer for the engines. A lot of people helped me put this deal together this year, and it's good to see something, you know, see it pay off so quickly for us. And it makes getting into the season with big cars, you know, in a couple weeks, 3 weeks, a little bit of momentum. So all in all, good time, and we'll be back in a minute to get a shot at a win.